Every group of guys and girls and everyone else marching past our camp. It's very impressive. And I'm a fighter, so I'm very interested in this. And so we go out the first day and we start hearing this march and we hear, two jacks, two jacks, two jacks. It's this little tiny lady in the very front, completely off the beach, in the highest pitched voice you've ever heard, going, two jacks, the whole way down, completely killing any intimidation they had. And so we watched this, both me and her and a few other people who, you know, have heard about this big, impressive march of the two jacks, and we're all just like, this is much less impressive than we thought. I mean, the guys look, you know, they're big and they look tough, but they're kind of killing it. Two jacks!
With your cheerleader.
So we come through, and then the next day we'll go, okay, maybe it was the first day, maybe they're wrong. We go the next day. She's out there again, very front, very front and center. Two jacks! Two jacks! Off the beat of the drums. They're doing their boom, boom, boom. She managed to two jacks every time off the beat of the drums in the highest, scariest pitched voice you've ever heard. Yeah, and again, she's probably about this big. So, wearing, you know, what you expect two jack women to wear, not something my friend Fortune there would be happy with. She has very high standards for that.
I just have standards.
In fact, she made most of what I'm wearing, so.
Did you help me stop on the other tunic?
I helped. No, I actually didn't help.
So how many days did this happen?
It went through the third day. By the third day, she was still out there, she was still doing it. On the fourth day, we didn't hear it. And we're like, what happened? We see her at the end with her mouth covered up.
Because the rest of them are all, two chug, two chug, two chug, two chug!
So yeah, by the end, she was not allowed to shout anymore. She was still allowed to go out there, but not allowed to shout anymore.
Okay, that's one I hadn't actually heard before, so that's good.